Roger, the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side, and on the other side, maybe the most well-rounded fighter in this division.
Yeah, he is one of the best fighters in the entire UFC. But in front of him, he has one of the most dangerous fighters across all divisions in the octagon, because that one skill he has is so good that you're in danger.
First round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage. It's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going.
He has got to fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give his opponent problems. Trying to win the fight to a close distance.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Able to check the high kick. Takedown defense holds up.
Big body kick lands.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Stuffs the takedown. No problem. Oh, nice strike landed there by Maya. Straight right is there. 3 minutes to go. Well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also very good.
They continue to exchange. He's looking for that left hand. And potentially a critical takedown here.
That much is so impressive because his opponent is getting back to his feet, but he's got this ability to continue to chase takedowns.
The elbow there. All right, so pretty good damage here with the ground and pound. Nothing superficial about these strikes. They are intending to harm.
Oh, yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage.
5 minutes in the book. So that's the end of the round. A lot of highlights from which to choose, but his success in that round certainly rooted in his offensive takedown game.
And that's what he does, right? He's a grinder. He's the type of guy that wants to get a hold of you, drag you to the floor. It doesn't bother him that much if you get back to your feet. He just wants to continue to make...
All right, here we go with round two. Round one, pretty good, not great, but some action on both sides.
We can't always hope for fireworks, John. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta deal with the ebbs and flows of a fight. In round number one, you saw both guys have success. Let's see who really charges out ahead in the second round.
Nice shot there by Maya. Got the single collar tie. Lands a big elbow there. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Oh, single collar tie here. And they separate.
Big ball punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Now the transition to the judo throw right into side control where he will have no shortage of options. He's having his way with him here. here. Both fighters back to their feet now. Well, there again, he just continues to keep landing those takedowns, scoring a lot of points. His opponent has showed a pretty good getup, but not sprawling, not stopping.
He's got to sprawl earlier. He's got to defend a little bit earlier to stop this guy. This guy is so committed to his wrestling that he will continue to attack him over and over again. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He won't finish his fight.
Hammer finish. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw and exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold, know when to fold. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in motion on the mat.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up and see what he can do.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Oh, lands with the ground and pound strike.
He's putting him in exactly the position he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here, and he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's headlights through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show off the defense here, though. All right, let's look back at some of the action in that round, DC. What a high-level display of offensive wrestling.
I mean, this is a joy for me to watch.
Is now underway. DC, any major takeaways after the previous 5 minutes?
That both of these guys are very evenly matched. The matchmakers did a fantastic job when they put these two in the opposite. Even though it wasn't crazy, you got to see high level of martial arts.
Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. He made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tough, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Oh, good sequence there. The right hand followed by the left. Maya gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Oh, going back to the uppercut. Well, nearly connected. Nicely done there to keep his hands up and block that strike. He's got to protect that cut if he wants to keep the doctor out.
He's got to protect the cut, John, but he's also got to be very aware because he's got a smart opponent. The opponent's going to start finding the body now because he knows the hands are really high to try to protect that cut.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a...
Oh, he hurt him! Mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Uppercut there blocked by Maya. And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard every time you can see him drive his chin into his opponent. Anybody kick may finish his fight. It does not have to be the one up the middle. Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Well, the body work starting to take its toll.